couple important things here. One, I'm not an attorney. I'm not going to give advice there, but this is something that companies should definitely be doing in consultation with their legal departments and the HR departments. From a purely scientific standpoint, yeah, I think it's a good idea. And I know some companies are starting to do this, both for suspected or reported cases, so that they can alert coworkers as a service to that coworker too, to say, you know, you were with someone who detected it. Other strategies employees are deploying, or companies are deploying, include self-certification. So before I go in for the day, I open up my company's app and I have to self-certify that I'm okay. In addition, you know, you'll likely see temperature screening at the door. It's imperfect, but it's another control strategy. I think that all fits under and gets into legal and HR and medical questions very quickly. But from a scientific standpoint, it's advisable and it's a good idea. The same thing happens as we start to think about as better testing comes online and more rapid testing. I suspect we'll start to see this as well. This as a strategy that companies roll out, they'll incorporate in addition to these other self-certification and temperature screening, they'll start incorporating some of the actual antigen screening.